Coronation Street star Barbara Young has died at the age of 92. The actress, who played Doreen Fenwick in the ITV soap, died on Thursday at Addenbrooke's Hospital in Cambridge while surrounded by her family. Her death was announced by her devastated daughter Liza Pullman, who described her mother as warm-hearted and talented. Sharing the sad news on Instagram, the singer wrote, "Just to let people know, my beautiful, brilliant, opinionated, loud, warm-hearted, talented and singular mother died on Thursday night at 10:30 p.m. My sister Corey and I were by her hospital bed for 30 hours straight and in the end, as is so often the case, she slipped away in our absence with a beautiful nurse called Mercy. You couldn't try it, caring for her." Liza thanked the hospital for being considered, careful and empathetic when caring for her mother. Speaking about the staff at the hospital, Liza said, "They all said how much they had loved my mom, how she had made them laugh and how she had always been interested in them. She was 43 years without my father, 30 years without a cigarette and 20 years without a drink, but never without a humbug, and I like to think that now, she is sitting with my father having a large dry martini and a cigarette as she can genuinely do what the fk she wants now. I am my father's daughter and those who know me well will know that I am never at a loss for words, but today, I have no words to describe how much I will miss her. You did well, Mom. Safe travels." Liza was supported by her fans, who offered their condolences in the comments. "So sorry for your loss and sending you so much love, Liza 2020, one person wrote. Another said, "Huge love to you and the family, Liza. I'm so very sorry for your loss. You're all very much in my thoughts." A third person added, "An honor to have met this beautiful lady. Treasure your precious memories and smile." Over the years, Barbara had various roles on Corey, including Barbara Platt, the mother of Martin Platt, and most recently as Rita Sullivan's friend Doreen Fenwick. She also starred as Sadie Hargreaves in Channel 5 soap Family Affairs and had appearances in The Bill, Casualty, Hollyoaks, and Holby City. The actress was well known for starring as Stella in Last of the Summer Wine from 2008 until 2010.
Melted.